Durban, la vue de notre hôtel. Le stade.
Mein Name ist Tufo und so. Ich komme aus Durban.
Okay, you can come and say, sorry?
Ich spreche
Deutsch. So. This stadium, it was built from 2006, finished in 2009. Took them 3 years to complete.
Harmonies. Tingila tingi simatari. Suliram. Anakla korba matitor tanba. Suliram sudalalama saya menshari berusa clara saya mendabat la suliram.
Thank you. Trophy, which you see here, is coming within reach. And that's why we are here today. After Raul Villalba and Luis Franke from Argentina, Daniel Liebert from Belgium, Mamdou Anzale from Bahrain, the trophy for the years 2016 and 17 will go to France to the well-known nature photographer Roger Jourdain. Roger's success story started some 16 years ago. Please let me quote his writing on his internet site. "I don't want to keep my pictures in a packing case where nobody sees them. I like to show them to a maximum of people." Roger's pictures have been awarded more than 600 times. 600. 1600. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that's an achievement. That's the profile of a FIAP best of the best photographer. Roger, we are all happy that you have not kept your pictures in a drawer and participate to so many FIAP salons. I want to join me, Ricardo, I want to join me here, and I want you to give a big applause to the best of the best winner, 2016 and 17, Roger Jourdain.
Thank you so much. Much. It's the greatest day of my life of photographer. I thank very much all the countries that attribute me the blue badge pin and 12 countries, of which Argentina, of which which Serbia, Slovenia, and especially India. Thank you very much. And many, many other people. Good evening, everybody. So I am Roger Jourdain, and I am very honored to be here today at the invitation of FIAP during the 31st Congress in Durban. To be best of the best for the year 2016 and 2017. I would like to thank the whole leading committee of FIAP and the organizers of this great Congress. English is not my first language, so I'm sorry if you don't understand me very well. And now, a little about me. I live in the region of Auvergne, in the center of France, close to Lyon. It's a beautiful area with mountains, close to Auvergne Volcanoes National Park, that is classified Heritage of Humanity by UNESCO, like FIAP. I've been a photographer for over 40 years and a competitor in international competition for over 20 years. Today, I will present Phototaker in last year covering a range of subjects. They include my region and village of Amber, my town, flowers, landscape, nature, travel, photojournalism, and above all, my great passion, African safaris. At the end, you will see my work in black and white with bikers, with the Harley Davidson. For information, I am official photographer in many concentrations of bikers, and the greatest respect about me by the biker, because I was official photographer of the famous Hells Angels. In this subject, you will see also some portraits of bikers done in my studio. I hope you will enjoy this presentation. Thank you very much.
Il a toujours été passionné par la photo, et lorsqu'il sort dans le livre à bois en hiver, sa tenue est vraiment celle d'un chasseur d'images.
For this great show that he was presenting us as photographer of the year 2016 and 17. Bravo.
Merci, thank you. Merci pour ce que vous avez apporté. Je suis très content.
This presentation is new. In USA, in India, in Serbia, in Greece. Okay, thank you very much.
Kahle nje mfowethu indona engathi niyanxila nje bathi walala mini sohliwa mathamsanqa mama Yeah.
Sayyam and Dabat Nasir.